So we're going to show you a way that was approved for disinfecting your masks and stuff. The N95s were having difficulty because they just couldn't get them. So they knew they needed to figure out a safe way to disinfect them. So they put the call out to whoever could figure out a way to do it. One of the laboratories came up with this method, and they did it, and it worked fantastic. There'll be some of the charts and stuff they use there to show, and where you can find out about it in the description down below. But basically what it is you're going to use dry heat. So you use one of these cookers, right, and just get a small towel and put it down in there, okay? Now you put your masks right in there, adding no moisture at all right? No moisture whatsoever at all. All right, put it on, get it in there. Now you're gonna use the slow cooker function since it's not gonna be adding any moisture to it, all right? You're gonna bring it down to an hour. I believe they said as little as 50 minutes. I'm using an hour, all right? Give it a start, and we'll check back in an hour and show you what we got, but all the information on how you can look at the study and all that and the lab tests and all that will be down below. And I'll have some of the charts here. All right. Somewhere in the seconds left over before this is done. And we are done. All right, let's lift her off here. All right, oof, that is pretty hot in there. Pretty darn hot in there. Let's see what we got here. ...174. And there you have it, peoples. We got all of our different masks. And they are disinfected. So this is one of those ways that is approved. I'll have everything down below. You can see the study yourself. But hey, if this helps you,